I was almost ready. I just had to find his special tie clip. Shit.
Yeah. Nice to see you too. Jack's room. It's like he never... Come on, Jack. Where'd you put it? Okay. Let's do this the other way. There you are. Okay, I think that's it. Jack's waiting downstairs. Time to say goodbye. Looks nourishing. Here you go. What's your face? Glad to see you're still kicking around. I can't believe it's all still here. Huh. I guess I forgot about this one. I can do it now. Photo I took of you, Jack. Shit. We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home. It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse. Jack's in the prep room. Here it is. not sure if I'm ready for this. Hey, Jack. Snazzy. You wouldn't have it any other way. I didn't expect this to be easy. I guess I didn't know what to expect. You felt it too, huh? And then it happened, as it did so many times before. Just when I thought my day couldn't. Anyone home? I guess not. You want to keep me out, Neva? We're gonna have to do better than that. Not a whole lot of people knew about Neva. It used to be a government-owned vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Neva Massacre. The details were always fuzzy. Crazed workers, ancient curses. You know, the usual. Huh. Hello. Be my way in. Something happened here. Thank you. would come and go. If a place had a story to tell, well, I guess I was there to listen. The place felt old and soaked in misery. Figures, I guess. 1,000 years of history doesn't just happen. It's paid for. But even in the deepest darkness, light can linger. Lonely, fragile, waiting for someone to embrace it. As I absorbed the energy, I wondered who it was that left it behind. Dying soldier whispering the name of his beloved? Or maybe just glad to be done with this world? In any case, I figured I could use it. Energy's energy, right?
Whoa, so that worked. Good for you, Marianne.
These powers of mine, as much of a pain in the ass as they were, they did come in handy sometimes. So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either. The aura in that place. I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good. Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind.
Hey, old timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this?
Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I, Not much here. Although, this could come in handy.
Ow! Shit! What the hell? Hello? Anybody in there? So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it. Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell. Hey. An elevator. Might as well see if it works. I wished I knew her real name. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up the elevator. Where did she go? Huh. Sadness? Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. I don't know why, but it... looks like the only way. Great. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out. It's more this little. falling apart. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Is that skin?
Oh, God. I hate this.
Yeah, that was disturbingly satisfying. This man, Tarkov, he ended up... There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place. Sadness?
Thank you.
It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. What the hell happened here? Someone jotted this down recently. Still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. There we go. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? There! Looks like a passage. Absorbed. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked. Grand opening, I assume. Aha. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. I'll never get used to this. That's one. Two more to go. This should come in handy. I could sense something stirring behind them, like a gust. Okay, that's all of them. Okay, I know how this works. I need three liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing.
Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone!
Naked!
Let
No!
No worries. Just got it. You won't be home ever again! Everybody and everything, it all ends in me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures. I have spent my whole... Huh? Is someone there? Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello? Richard? No, Sadness.
The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard? Day room. Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way. Some things don't just... Locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Shit!
Please,
Oh.
What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound... As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. What the hell is this place? Wait, I know you. You were that boy. He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours. It's about... I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
They always mean. Stay with me!
Shit, please.
Stay!
Couldn't believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it.
Great. Another mirror. Very meticulous of you, comrade. Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? No names, no faces, no way to help them. There we go. Getting close. That woman was here. Oh, she was a ballerina? Okay, let's find out who you really were, Vivian. guess one of these names belongs to you. Partial numbers. A page was torn out there. A bunch of numbers, some would say. Well, Victor. Not exact. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
What are you? No! Get out!
Ah! Not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. Okay, go. Better get to it. Is it? This is where he died. Okay, I still know his name. If only I could see the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9. Okay. This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where... That's it. Nicholas. Finally. Time to get back to the day room. This place. This is where it started. The nerve. I'd never felt darkness like that before. That it was... So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Yeah. Spy name it is. Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. All right, here we go. Richard? Are you there? This place is packed with memories. Bad ones. Guilt. Humiliation. Rage. A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it. can show me a way out of here. Her voice. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Aha! That should be all the pieces of the score now. It's like...
All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you, made you what you are? Here. It awoke on the day when she came to it. It took over. Made itself at home.
Richard, you're fu- you-
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Father, I forgot your knife.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
Those tentacles are guarding something. Need to get rid of them.
By the sweat of your brow. You shall rise, and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came. For dust you are.
Grief. Anger. I can work with that. Okay, then.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Here, I'll try to bring more.
Thank you.
Rose?
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey, you see that? The storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? Feel something's not right.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Oh, what? You want a bit to...
Fucking charmer, that one.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you. Ah! The hell did you do to me? Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! No!
Hold on, Mommy!
Let go of me! Please don't! No! No!
It's all your fault.
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard!
I should be going.
It's all right. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
I'm sorry. That's all right.
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
What the hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Pennies. Who's Steve? Commits an... They should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you?
I'm sorry!
Thank you. from me! You took her from me!
Overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. This one felt subdued, like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? rotted from the inside. There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. What's wrong? Ah, oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? Him. After they closed down the resort. What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks bright. Easy, boy. What is it?
Run! My lips!
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risk.
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Is that? No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault.
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all ends.
In me!
Move your ass. A generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's had it locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
did you send him here?
Why?
He must have done something really nasty. Did he hurt you?
Was he bad, Daddy?
At least this could come in handy.
Hey, I'm almost back at the generator. Huh. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing. Done.
There you are!
Down there. Let's do something about it.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Yes! Burn, you twisted fucking bitch! God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there. Pate? Clever girl. So they and who? Who are you running from, Thomas?
This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make one. There.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Shit!
I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy.
Bad boy! Fuck!
Where are you, boy?
your hand. Against the grain. Always against. Never. Steady hand.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Ever heard of...
What's this? four-legged fuck. Can't get me up here, can you? You're right where I want it. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
To go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. Now, you'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon.
Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Another photo. Somehow it... Is that a dollhouse? I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this one. An ornate butterfly. Strange. It's like looks eerily familiar. The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual... Feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait. I don't think... Another one of those butterflies. Another mask. Were those the friend? There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party? This room, it feels... very familiar. And another one. Lily, I... No. Hope that's the last of them. Locked. Oh God. That's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. She... Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it. In for a pound. Some sort of a fallout shelter? Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Much of a diver. Thank you.
boots. Ungrateful. Not for me. Not for me. Where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
Never fall.
Never walk. And old, worn out rag.
That's it. Second tank ready for duty.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse.
So many dolls to play with.
Such pretty clothes to wear.
Lillian.
Oh, Francis. Nurse Ursula. Was insatiable. And him, the only one to get away.
But they don't last. They never last.
But you will. Won't you?
Thank you.
central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne. Here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. Okay. Here's one. So far, so good. Another one. This should be enough. But this was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. And there it was. The moment we finally met. This path a thousand times in my mind. I know every inch of it, but this time, something is different.
Shine.